Today, we are going to talk about how to recover deleted WhatsApp to iPhone. Google Syncs. Then open the first official website. Go to its download center. Download Syncs Data Recovery. Windows Virtual and Mac Virtual are available. Start the program.Connect your iPhone to computer, then tap Start. Just tick off contacts you need. Only select WhatsApp here. Tap Next. It starts loading data. View deleted chats and select chats you need.Choose Recover to Device. Then we start recovering. It's done. Also, you can choose to recover WhatsApp from iTunes Backup. Choose the backup you need, then tap Start.Then only tick off WhatsApp. Tap Next. Choose files you need, then restore. Choose recover to device. Then we start recovering WhatsApp to your iPhone. It's done. That's all. Thank you. Bye-bye.